My name is Clifton West. Everybody calls me Skip. I'm not exactly sure how I got that. Well, that's another story. I'm the president and founder of the Suspicious Cheese Lords. I just wanted to say briefly what an incredible blessing. Words can't describe it. I've met all these wonderful people, these wonderful guys that I never would have met in any other fashion, through any other group, except the fact that you love this music. And with all our diversity in religion, ethnicity, background, it's amazing to see how unifying beautiful music can be. And it's been a real privilege that these guys have allowed me to sing with them. I also can't express the gratitude that this group has been able, at least four times, to be able to unearth masterpieces that no one has ever heard since they were composed, and to put them out there and share that so that everybody can see what an incredible, mystical, beautiful heritage we have for Western music history and Western music. And it's something we need to hear more of. We hope we've done a little part of it. Thank you.
We certainly ask you to please join us downstairs for a wonderful reception. We do want to thank the Church of the Ascension St. Agnes for allowing us use of this space. This is one of the best spaces. You know, there are many great spaces in Washington, but this is one of the best for especially this type of music. And we are privileged to be here and be a part. So thank you to Father Paradins, for Owen Burdick, the organist and choir master, and the staff and parishioners that are here. We certainly appreciate and are honored and humbled to sing this music in this space. Thank you.